in the wilds of Donegal, where heather bloom is bred, round lake and cliff, on moor and mean, and to the mountain's head. Our cabin homes, our natal homes, our kindred's homes were they, lie ruined by the minions of the spoiler of Glenveigh.
My name it is Sweeney, a father of two sons I am. A cottier tenant, like many a true mountain man. My wife felt a famine, and my heart will never repair. But worse was to come in the form of a John George Adair. The news in the valley, a stranger had bought up the land. Soon 28,000 acres he would command. But we were to learn that the blood in his body ran cold. For the suffering of the poor was John Adair's goal. The hills and the mountains know your name. The deep even hang their heads in shame. And even the longest winter's rain can't wash away all the suffering and pain
of the evictions at Derryvale. You had us arrested in jail for the murder of Murray, a regent, but justice prevailed. But vengeance was feasting inside of your cold Scottish heart. So the notice was given, the people and land they must part. One morning in April 1861, 200 soldiers, their bayonets shone in the sun. Led by the sheriff, they marched with the crowbar brigade. And a widow, six daughters, a son, first homeless were made. The hills and the mountains know your name. The deep even hang their heads in shame. And even the longest winter's rain can't wash away all the suffering.
Thank you.
homeless that day. While John Adair's castle was planned for the shores of Love Bay. Some to the poorhouse, some to Australia's shore. But all said goodbye to a homeland they'd see nevermore. The hills and the mountains know your name. The deep even hang their heads in shame. And even the longest winter's rain can't wash away. Evictions at day.